Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. And we got it. Killed a bunch of shadows. We were like at kind of like half strength or a little better.
I shall be discreet.
Yes, you do that.
Eh?
Oh, there's another one. Okay. We could try to sneak around it or go fight it in this room. Let's just get it in sight. Oh, it's headed that way. I hate those things. I mean, yes, they are killable. We could use some better weapons. Let's head this way for now. Just keep an eye out for it. I knew there was a third one. Let's check in here. There's another one. Oh, two? I don't know if we can beat that. We can only cast one. If I hit Fan of Flames is a pretty freaking good spell. Oh no, we got three. That's one. I have a feeling Necrotic won't even work against them. So I'll save this for his healing. So he needs that. He's gonna need it. I say, if we can... Is this where we were? Oh, right, that's the other door, okay. Ooh, we got stuff, though. Look at that. Supplies, maybe? Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit one with minor missiles. And then I'm gonna do Fan of Flames. Okay. Now, this girl, Theodess, she'll cast this on him. He's an ally. We'll do that. And this guy will do Fan of Flames. By the time he casts it, they'll be right there. And she's only in the blast if we go here, and we're not gonna do that.
Yeah.
Oh, they're right there. Oh, he's dead already? Ugh. They teleported over. They interrupted him. And he kept trying to cast it again. Fun, fun, fun. Now it'll hit him, so she's got to move over. Is it not going to hit him? I hope it doesn't hit him. Okay. Oh, look at that. They're both pretty freaking damaged. Now she's out. She has zero focus, so she's got to wail on him for a little bit to get more focus. And we got rid of one. This poor guy never survives. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I'll see what I can find. How may I help?
You can help by closing a door. Now we're gonna camp.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was a trap.
I wonder what this is.
That is a trap, my friend. Let's camp before we disarm it and trigger it and kill ourselves. These camping supplies so weak, so quick, and we're weak. Okay. You cannot disarm the trap. Do you wish to trigger it? We gotta find out what's in there. Maybe there's a key in here.
Why not?
Why not?
There! Done!
John! Ooh, a fine greatsword. We really want to see what's in there. So here's our comparison. Strong interrupt, 18 to 25 slash and pierce best. Now, is she better at using one weapon? I mean, she's already using it, so. I know it's. Ooh, it's two-handed. You know what? I'm gonna hold on to this for now. I don't want her to have two-handed. I mean, that's without the shield, and. I don't like it. Alright.
How may I help? Of course.
Stand back here. There's only sense in one of us.
Eh?
If she's got this thing, she could use it any time.
Eh?
Eh? Holy crap. Was that worth it? Now, what is this? Endurance. She's not that bad off. She's still more than half. Okay. We've got a minor ring of deflection. Of deflection, okay. And a scroll of restore minor endurance. Requires 2 lore. We have 2 lore, right? Excuse me. We have 3 lore, so we can use this. Actually, he could really use that, couldn't he? How much lore does this guy have? Oh crap, he has 7 lore. Let's give it to him. She has more healing at her disposal in general. Okay, so he's got a minor ring of protection. This is a minor ring of deflection. He dies so quick. I'd say give him that. Give him that. We'll be generous. We don't have any more rings, do we? Okay,
time to see and not be seen.
Yes. Okay, so that's that.
Eh?
Nay? It's a fireball, holy crap. Dead end here. Ooh, look at that. Gotta be something in here though. More shadows. Oh, look at that. Look at the stuff we got though. Tombs. Coffins. There's a trap. You know, it'd be cool if we could set off that trap and injure them. I say try to draw one at a time. It's gonna take a little while, guys.
No problem.
How may I help? Indeed.
Indeed. I basically just call it magic missile.
Lava. Lava will be on sea.
Oh, they're all coming, aren't they? Wait. One's headed back. Ouchie, man.
Lava will be on seek.
Hey, I'm saying lava at you, dude. Wait, wait. Okay. Let her be the tank for a little bit. Cast it? Or'd she get interrupted? Oh, it's almost dead. Just wail on it. Let me just take a look at the bestiary here, or bestiary, however the hell you say it. It's only a level 1 spirit, wow. So these are its stats, we found out a lot about it. Shadows are created when creatures with heavily fractured souls die without re-entering the cycle of rebirth. Because these souls are damaged, they drain essence from other creatures in a futile attempt to repair themselves. The more essence they steal, the more powerful and dangerous shadows become. As they devour essence, they pick up pieces of corporeal matter, giving them a visible, if indistinct, form. Luckily, shadows can only draw a small bit of spiritual energy from souls still attached to a body or bound to an object. That's only a small bit, huh? They mainly rely on creatures like the Puigra, who can draw souls out of their physical form to help them obtain the essence they crave. What are those creatures, then? Shadows have been known to draw spiritual energy from peoples while they sleep when their souls are not bound as strongly to their bodies. This results in horrible nightmares that leave the person in an exhausted state the next day. If an entire town suddenly begins to suffer nightmares, it is highly probable that a strong shadow has taken up residence there. Since spirits absorb spiritual energy, they appear invisible to creatures that rely on spiritual sight. This has led to experimentations in binding shadows to armor or other objects to act as a cloak to obscure those who do not wish to be seen by such creatures. Really? Creatures that rely on spiritual sight? I didn't know whether there was such a thing.
Eh?
Eh? Actually, yeah. You're doing fine. You draw.
Aye?
Nice and quiet.
See. Got one more magic missile. I say start off with that. Let's see if we can lead him back. We get the other two in here and we're good to go. Then we can explore this stuff and get hurt by traps and stuff. That's something to look forward to, isn't it?
Lava will be on seek.
Didn't cause much damage, did it? There's three more? I think the other one's gonna head back, so let's...
Yes?
Or maybe not. Oh! And then he's on him. Save his aid spell, I guess. Arcane Blast, or whatever you call it. Arcane Assault. And Theodas. Can use the Amplified Thrust.
How many?
Oh, nice! What did... ...40 pierce damage. Wow. It must have missed its saving throw. Good thing is we can do that again.
I'll see what I can find.
Wait, who's who here?
How may I help? Indeed.
You're supposed to be
got it.
Back here.
How may I help? I shall.
Unfortunately, we're out of magic missile. It's two more. I swear there was three before. Game's cheating. What are you yelling for? You're yelling about.
I shall deal with this one.
Yeah, you wish. We'll do that again. I like that idea. Amplified thrust on him. Oh, it missed! Damn it. Okay, he has to be still. He has to be at his destination, so that makes a big difference in this battle. Unfortunately, I can't cast it again. If I can hit it a few times, but I'm probably not going to get enough chance to get 5 focus without him being dead, so I don't know. What do you think? It's worth a shot? By wailing on it. Okay. He's got to move with this. Okay, she can do it now. Nice. What I call teamwork. Okay, good. There's one more. There is one more. And he's actually still okay somehow. Well, he used his spell. Which now he's... I think he's out of everything.
Yes.
Oh, he still has one more.
Yes.
Probably gonna end up camping in that room.
Yeah.
How may I help?
Time to see and not be seen.
Well, there's only one, right? There's only one more. You might as well just fight it. You don't need to drag back anymore. Yep, there it is.
How may I help?
Let me just bring it over here, and then we'll do our little technique. Okay. She needs to be near him. Shoot
it. How may I help?
By hitting it.
Curses.
Now wait for its... We gotta wait for it to be all the way on us. Ah, didn't mean to unpause. Arcane Assault. And thrust. Dun, dun, thrust. The shadow critted Aloth. Didn't do as much damage this time, but it's alright. He might as well use his spell. Man, it teleported again. Okay, hit it. It can do another arcane thing. Good.
A?
A. All right.
Time to see and not be seen.
Okay, not trap this one. Ouch. What we got here? Cloak of an Eothiasian priest of will plus 10. This cloak is embroidered with the sunburst emblem of Eothas. Will defense opposes attacks that are mentally based. Oh yeah. What? No light? We're dead. We are so dead. Oh man, that only affects her. Ugh. Why are you here? We killed everything. No. Amplified thrust on our friend here. Well, thank God. We did not need that. Oh my God. Freaking phantom. Well, I guess they're not as strong as shadows. Well, that one wasn't. Man. So he's got a cape. Well, she's got some kind of cape. A minor cloak of protection. Fortitude, reflex, and will all 5, and this one's will 10. So this is a regular cape. We'll end up selling that, and he can wear that. Cool. I like the way when you put it on. Look how it flutters. What do you think? Is it safe to sleep here? Maybe he should. He's completely fine. Somehow. Tell you what.
How may I help?
I didn't want to do that.
Yeah.
Isn't a sarcophagus standing up only. Stand safely over there.
How may I help?
Nice and quiet.
Is it help if we sneak?
The work of a moment.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
And to think I had no...
How may I help?
Cool. So we've got scale armor. Two agates. And copper pans. Maybe we should start selling these stones. Yeah. Get more camping supplies. Maybe we can hire someone else. How much money do we have now? Not a lot. But if we sell this stuff... Like, I'll keep the ingredients. But the turquoise... See, 12 copper, 5, 85, nice. Oh, I'm gonna keep that. Still some of these stones, like the bloodstone and the jasper. Of course, you see at 15 copper, it probably goes for like 3 copper or something. But maybe we'll find enough to get another adventurer to come with us, because it's getting tough down here. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. I think that's what I'm gonna do. We're both pretty far away from leveling up, so this is us for now. So I think we could use one more. I think it would make things a lot easier, because all this time, 2 episodes, and all we explored was from here to here and these 2 rooms. That's it. And who knows how big this second area is. So I'll see if I can do that. You know, I'll do that off screen. See if I can. I definitely need more camping supplies, and we'll see if we can hire someone else in the group. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.